Do you remember them? I guess the memories are still fresh in your mind of these migrant workers who traveled thousands of kilometers to reach their home during the nationwide lockdown imposed by the government of India in the wake of COVID-19. In the first video, we can see a lady pulling her child, and the other is a video from the capital of India, New Delhi, where lakhs of people have come in search of vehicles to reach their home. These videos are from the March 2020, when the nationwide lockdown was going on. How can we forget them? So here's a new update. The central government brings the livelihood opportunity through Garib Kalyan Rojgar Abhiyan in 116 districts of 6 states under the caption Restarting India in Economic Activities. Hello friends, welcome to my channel and a new episode Shomesh Talks. Why Garib Kalyan Rojgar Abhiyan? It is started for creating jobs for the returning migrants to their home. It mainly focuses on migrant workers and rural citizens. Let's see what Prime Minister spoke about it during the launch. Prime Minister says, "It is our endeavor that workers get work near their home. Till now, you were developing cities. Now you will help your village." Look at the key points of the scheme. 50,000 crore is frontlined. 116 districts covering 6 states, of which 27 are aspirational districts. The main thing is it will provide 125 day job to all the migrant workers and rural citizens. It will be targeting 25,000 migrant workers from each district for the 125 day job campaign. And it will be converging 25 existing schemes, including Jal Jeevan Mission, Gram Sadak Yojana, PM Awas Yojana. So let's have a look of the benefiting states. The benefiting states are Bihar, which is 32 districts, Uttar Pradesh 31 districts, Madhya Pradesh 24 districts, Rajasthan 22 districts, Odisha 4 districts, Jharkhand 3 districts. In addition to this, the campaign will be coordinated by 12 different ministries and departments, of which Rural Development, Ministry of Panchayati Raj, Road and Transport Highways, Mines, Drinking Water and Sanitation, Environment, Railways, Petroleum and Natural Gas, New and Renewable Energy, Border Roads, Telecommunication and Agriculture. Let's have a look at the date of launch and the place for the competitive examination purposes. Garib Kalyan Rojgar Abhiyan was launched on 28th June of 2020 at Katihar village in Bihar. Oh, I forgot to add, thank you everyone for the century, 100 subscribers. Thanks a lot. And don't forget to subscribe, Shomesh.